Flower Bluff High School student is charged with threatening to bomb his school. According to the arrest report, back on March 9th, 17-year-old Gerardo Izaguirre was riding in a school bus when he told a student that he was going to bomb the school. He was arrested at the school. Izaguirre is charged with making a terroristic threat. If convicted, he could face up to 180 days in jail and a $2,000 fine.